I feel like one of those guards with their mask on is undercover and they're gonna help me break out. This is also badass. We've been wanting not only more stuff on Coruscant, but more stuff in the underwater Coruscant.
State your business. Believe the rumors. The Jedi. We brought him in alive.
The Senator is expecting us.
You're clear to move along. We want to keep the Senator waiting. Yeah. Wish you died like the rest of your kind, traitor.
So,
gorgeous transition.
What's to stop the Senator from taking our prisoner and shoving us into a sky lane?
He needs to keep this quiet.
That's right.
Sidestepping Inquisitors, one-upping Vader. The guy's playing a dangerous game.
So are we.
This district is locked down. Senator's orders.
This way. We're taking a detour.
Is this the Dexter's bar?
Droids.
the district secure?
Yes, Senator.
It better be. Ada's dogs are always sniffing about. Jedi is a rare quarry these days. What else have you brought me? See that he is paid.
It's been a pleasure, Senator. Hope this isn't the last time we get to do business together.
The renegade Jedi Cal Kestis. You have made quite a name for yourself. Sabotaging weapons depots, disrupting supply lines, flaunting this for everyone to see. The failed coup on Norset. That was your doing, wasn't it?
What do you want, Senator? A confession? You already know I've been working with Saw Gerrera.
Before I deliver you to the Emperor, you will lead me to the remaining Jedi.
I can't. It's just me.
No use resisting. I'll find out one way or another. Sometimes all it takes is a speech. But in there, I have other tools at my disposal. Or maybe I'll just use this. Your master's lightsaber. Jaro Tapar, a traitor like you. And to think one day our children will ask, what is this thing? This relic of a corrupt institution destroyed by its own arrogance.
Arrogance is a trap a lot of us fall into, Senator.
I'm sure the Emperor won't mind if I deliver you to him in pieces.
What?
Did you really think you could capture me? Got classified military intel stored on your yacht. And you just brought it right to me. Thanks, BD.
You're bad for this.
That's mine.
Stop the Jedi!
Yet.
Yeah, someone else take a hit.
Dead or alive, just get it.
Is that all you got, Senator? Come on out. Let's talk.
Get over here, intruder. I hear you.
So fast, Senator. Hit it, BD. Now he comes to us. He's coming a little hot.
Oh, really hot! Hold on!
It's okay. Oh, these things happen. We gotta get to that yacht. That was a close one, buddy. It's not your fault. Catch up with the yacht.
You don't have anything for it, do you? We gotta find that yacht before the Empire does. Until the senators got stashed. Hope it's worth the risk. You never give up hope, do you, buddy? There.
I beg you, I fought in the war.
I doubt that. Now clear out. Senator's orders. Oh, that's it. Blast them.
Kind of rare mineral, I guess. Yeah. beautiful. There's the yacht. Still drifting. That's the spirit, BD. We'll get it. I see him. Closer.
Hanging in there, BD?
Don't look down.
Took you so long?
Oh, you know, just hanging out, taking in the sights. Been a while since I was on Coruscant. Hey, explode.
Part of the job, Kestis.
When I saw the dock collapse, I thought this heist might be over real quick.
Why make it easy for him? Where's the crew?
Heading to the yacht. We'll meet them there. Oh, and Bravo said no comms.
No comms it is. Bravo knows best. Stop here.